Hi everybody, I'm Maureen Dinkins and today I will be teaching you the final three postures of the standing sequence of Ashtanga Yoga. In Ashtanga Yoga, we always start with sun salutations first, then we move through a sequence of standing postures, and then after that we move down to the mat where we do a set of seated postures. These last three postures go together, so teaching them separately would not make as much sense as if I taught them all together. So if you're ready, let's get started. We're going to finish these three postures from Samasthitihi. Samasthitihi is standing at the front of your mat, and this pose comes directly after Ardha Baddha Padmottanasana, which is half-bound lotus forward fold, the second balancing posture. So if you're ready, bring your feet together, arms down by your sides. Inhale, bring your hands up, palms together, look at your thumbs. Exhale, fold forward, hands to the mat, bow your head. Inhale, look forward, stepping back to a high push-up position, and exhale, lower your chest down to the mat. Inhale, come to upward facing dog. Exhale, to downward facing dog. You're gonna look forward. You can step or jump your feet between your hands. Bend your knees, sink your hips. Inhaling, hands up. This is called Utkatasana, uneven pose. In Utkatasana, you wanna sink low, keep your arms straight, and hold for 5 breaths. On your 5th exhale, bring your hands to the floor. Inhale, jump or step back to plank. Exhale, lower down to Chaturanga. Inhale to upward facing dog. Exhale to downward facing dog. Step your right foot up between your hands. Pivot and plant your left foot to the floor, just like in Surya Namaskara B. Inhale, bring your hands up into Warrior One. We're gonna hold Warrior One for 5 breaths. Sinking low, turning the torso over the right leg. After your 5th breath, inhale, straighten your right leg, keep your hands above your head, and pivot your feet to the back of your mat where you do Virabhadrasana, this Warrior One posture, for 5 more breaths. After 5 breaths, we're gonna open the arms to Warrior Two. This is the only time you start a posture on your left side in the primary series. So extend that left arm forward, keep your shoulders over your hips, open your torso to the side and take 5 breaths. After your 5th breath, inhale, straighten your left leg, pivot your feet to the front of your mat, arms are extended, bend that right knee and take 5 more breaths. On your 5th exhale, you'll fold forward, bring your hands to the floor. Inhale, jump or step back, and exhale, lower to Chaturanga. Inhale to upward facing dog. Exhale to downward facing dog. Inhale, walk, step or jump through to a seated position and straighten your legs. And that's it. That's the end of the standing sequence. So I hope you get to practice all of these postures in order, and then once you have them memorized, go ahead and watch one of my half primary series classes and you can follow along. Until we meet again, have a great day. Namaste.